Good morning, everyone. Today is August 25th, 2023. We are going to chant Shoshin Nenbutsu Geni Sofu style. So please join me in gassho. Please put your palms together. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu.微妙無量寿如来。南無不可思議故。法蔵菩薩印如来。財政自在を無償。刀剣諸仏浄土院。国土人間自然幕。建立無上寿生願。諸仏皆有大具足。高校士由師承住。住世妙勝門十方。不法無量無変更。無碍無滞空遠能。清浄寛喜智慧光。不断難事無所向。正日学校精進説。一切群情無故障。本願名号清浄号。至心信仰願人。上等学生大涅槃。一心滅度願成就。如来正意高出世。唯説弥陀本願会。五濁悪事群情会。往生如来如実言。納骨一念起愛心。不断煩悩得涅槃。煩情逆法災厄入。如是修行開智明。摂取信仰上昇後、異能垂下無明暗、本来心臓死運無、上不真実信心天、異形一向不運無、運無思議明無暗、逆心堅強大狂喜、即応超絶合悪臭。一切善悪凡夫人。問心如来具足願。仏言広大勝迎者。善人名分達利家弥陀仏本願念仏。邪見狂慢悪臭情。信仰従事人疑難、南中至南無可思、引導祭典四論下、中華自治起死構想、現代小構成小異、明如来本世要起、釈迦如来了我せん、一宗五明南天竺、龍樹大智出土説、質能在下有無間、専絶大乗無上法、超感義事小安楽、賢治南行六六、真行異行四道楽、億年弥陀仏本願、次年即時入必定、唯能成就如来号、往法大悲具足願、天人菩薩造論説、奇妙無碍光如来、永久たら見真実、高専の超大誓願、高遊本願力栄光、 이 도금 요소이 싱, 기녀크도 크다이 호카이, 이스갸크뉴 다이 에슈슈, 토크시랭게 조세카이, 토크쇼싱요 호쇼진, 여범노링겐진즈, 여쇼지온지오겟, 온시돈란료텐시, 조코란쇼보사트라이, 산조르시즈조교, 본조생교기라크호, 텐진보사트론츠겟, 오도인가겐세이간, 오겐네 고유타릭, 조조시의 신진, 와쿠젠본부신진포, 조지쇼지속내한, 이시무료고묘도, 조슈조가이후겟, 노샤케쇼도난쇼, 유이묘조도 가츠뉴, 맘젠지리키 행곤슈, 엠만 토크고 간센쇼, 삼프산신케온곤, 조마츠호메츠도힌, 이쇼조아크치그제, 지양요가이쇼묘카 젠도도금요부쇼이 고아이조사요격악 고묘묘고갱인넨 가이뉴 홍감다이치카이 요자쇼주 공고싱 교기치넨 소고 요이다이 토격상인 속쇼호쇼시조락 겐신코카이치다이교 행키양요캄니싸이 센조슈싱한센징 호갱이도쇼벤류 옥주아크닝유이쇼붓 가약자이히세슈주 본노쇼겐스이후겐 다이히무겐조쇼가 온시겐크묘부교 맨민젠마크본부닝 신슈교쇼고헨슈 샘자크홍감그아크셋 옛라이쇼지린댕겟 개찌기조이쇼시 소근유자구조무이라크히치신징니노뉴 으교다이지슈시도 조사이무행고그조그악 도조그지슈그도신 유이카싱시 나만다붓 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 다브 나만 다브 세송가이싱 김여진 집보 무게 공요라이 감쇼한다고 나만답 스나만답 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 나만답 스나만답 남만답 Now, I would like to share Honen Shōnin's words in Senjakushu, so please join me in Gassho. Please put your palms together. Reading and chanting the Mahayana Sutras is divided into two paths, reading and chanting and the Mahayana Sutras. Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namo Amida Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda Butsu, Namanda. Now, Honen Shōnin is going to discuss reading and chanting the Mahayana Sutras. But let me clarify what we are reading right now. Honen Shōnin is now explaining the non-meditative practice or destructive good taught in the Contemplation Sutra. So let me go back to the passage where Honen Shōnin began talking about this section. Next, there are two kinds of destructive good practices. One is the three meritorious practices, and the other is the practices for the nine classes of people. So now we are reading the section on the three meritorious practices. Then he quotes the passage from the Contemplation Sutra. First, regarding the three meritorious practices, the Meditation Sutra says, The first of these is filial duty toward one's father and mother, reverence for one's teachers and elders, a compassionate heart that avoids any kind of killing, and performance of 10 good practices. The second is to hold fast to the three refuges, to observe the various precepts, and not to violate the rules of proper conduct. The third is to awaken the body-mind, to have deep faith in the law of karmic causality, to read and recite the Mahayana Sutras, and to encourage other practitioners. So, we were reading Honen Shōnin's explanation on each of the meritorious practices taught in the Contemplation Sutra, and now we are going to read the explanation on the practice of reading and chanting the Mahayana Sutras. And Honen Shōnin said, this word can be divided into two. Reading and chanting, and the Mahayana Sutras. In Master Shantou's commentary on the Contemplation Sutra, he does not divide these words into two, but in the explanation, Master Shantou said really important thing. Reading and chanting the Mahayana Sutras means the teachings of the sutra is likened to the mirror. If you read and ask them numbers of times, it establishes the wisdom. This clarifies that if the eyes of the wisdom are open, the one adorant the suffering and aspire for the nirvana and such. So this is my translation, so English probably is not so good, but I hope you get the feeling of it. Then what I like about these words of Master Shantou is that the teaching of the sutra is likened to the mirror. It reflects us as we are and teaches us which path we should follow. So this means that it is not ourselves who we go for the guidance, but it is the Buddha, the Dharma, and the Sangha who we go for the guidance. One of the Myokongin Genza once said, if we ask ourselves, we cannot have a concrete answer. But if we ask Oya-sama, Amida Buddha, the Buddha always responds as, I will save you without fail. So we seek for the guidance in the Mahayana Sutras. And for Jodo Shinshu Buddhists, we make the larger sutra, contemplation sutra, and Amida sutra as the mirror of ourselves, and realize our nature of possessing the blind passions, afflictions, until the end of life, so that we should entrust ourselves to the working of Amida Buddha. Well, I wanted to read a little bit more today, but I felt the need of clarifying once again what we are reading now, and I wanted to introduce Master Chantal's words today, so we will continue to read this section tomorrow, and I hope the explanation helped, and now we are going to read Ryogemon. 両芸出言、もろもろの造行雑種、自力の心を振り捨てて、一心に闇田如来、我らが今度の一大事の御所、御助け僧らへと頼み申して候。頼む一年の時、往生一条御助け事情と存じ、この上の称名は、御恩法者と存じ、喜び申し候。この御断り、聴聞申し訳候こと、ご解散承認ご出世のご恩、次第僧正の全知識の浅からざるご関係のご恩とありがたく存じ候。この上は定めを課せられる恩を着て、一号限り守り申すべく候。ナマンダ仏、ナンマンダ仏、ナンマンダ仏。両下門1。We rely upon Tathagata Amitabha with our whole heart for the enlightenment in the life to come. Abstaining from all sundry practices and teachings, and giving up the trust in our powerless self. We believe that the assurance of our rebirth comes at the very moment we entrust, and we call the name Namo Amida Butsu in happiness and thankfulness. We also acknowledge gratefully the benign benevolence of our founder and the succeeding masters who have led us to believe in this profound teaching. And we do now endeavor to follow throughout our lives, the way laid down for us. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namo Amida Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. Namanda Butsu. And this concludes today's morning service, and I hope you will have a wonderful day today, and I hope to see you tomorrow morning. So thank you for attending today's service.